Okay, good morning, Ms. Catherine. My name is Latifa. Today I'm going to present about assignment one proposal and I'm choosing topic leadership. Thanks. The title of my assignment is how do a leader communicate with their waiter and waitresses in the restaurant. The study that I'm going to research is a very small scale restaurant. It's located in Sunway area and its communication process between the leaders and their employees, and I'm going to study about how their effectiveness of communication process on their the daily basis routine in the restaurant. Next. My rationale to this study is first leadership. Leadership because it's very important to study leadership because communication process is not just about the below management, it's also about the top management. And restaurant because I have a background from restaurant industry, so I can relate most with the restaurant industry than other industry. What I find out from this study is this research, past research is most of the study of food and beverage is related to hotel industry, which what I'm not going to focus on. Small scale business is kind of scale choices because the nature of organization is very small, only lead to only answer to my leaders, and it's very relevant to the small scale business because they do not need to hesitate themselves to go to the voting board or the people, the stakeholders, just to take a decision. Next. Research gap. There's less or non-study about small enterprise restaurant. I only can find a study about small enterprise, but it's not really related to restaurant. They are focused on transitional and transformational leadership style, but I want to focus on autocratic leadership because it's a more classical approach. And my objective is to see how the efficient of this autocratic leadership may contribute to the effectiveness of the communication process. Next. My literature review is, the first one is leadership communication. Basically, it's the leaders, of the organization bring forward the employees to gain the goals and the needs of the organization. Next. Organization communication. The Tompkins one is the basic one, is the sending and receiving message that create and maintain a system of consciously coordinated activities of force or two or more persons. The second one is more in details because it's about to make the employees a part of the organization. Then after that, with the communication, then they can increase job satisfaction, and to maintain that, the organization by the employees will achieve the organization goal. Next. Food and beverage industry. There's not much food and beverage definition, so this is what I can find. It's actually anything that related to food and beverage, a business that sells food and beverage, and that's it. Okay, next. Research question. This is what my research question is, basically what you have in copy in your previous slide in the first week. So this is where they have the four variables. This is the channels, the direction, the style, and the content. Next. My proposal, the method is qualitative because I'm using qualitative because the human element, because the subjectivity of the qualitative process that focus on individual give me the depth of the study to learn about the individual perception about the leadership, and it's not focused on the statistic, but it's focused on the human emotion experience, some of that. Is it other disadvantage?
It's subjectivity because
it's so broad and so general and so deep. It's only take the my perception or my critical thinking to perceive the opinion from the sample that I'm going to interview. Next. My sample is going to be non-random. The size is 3 people. I'm interview session for 30 minutes. The analysis will be manual. Instrument will be survey. That's it. Next. Assignment 3, I'm going to do assignment 3 is about the reflection from the activities done during lectures and tutorial. The method will be video. The topic will be communication and customer service in organization. That's it. Thank you.